squat.
Good, 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 good.
So I just need those 30 seconds in round 12. That's all I need.
Okay, get ready.
You're going in 10 seconds.
You're going in 5. Go.
Symmetry, ropes don't touch. Perfect. You're at 115. If you're done at 120, 117. You're at five pulleys mark. Pass feet. There you go. There you go. Stay like that.
Like 7 rounds. Here's his times. Fastest time right in the middle. Slow down a little bit and then churned up the last round. Close, very close to his best time. If you look at his records back, it's 310, 305, and some of these things he couldn't even do. The first time that he did a pre-fatigue with the 360 and he hit the bag, he couldn't maintain the bag for more than 5 seconds. And now look at him.